like crowded area can you can see there. Mm-hmm. It's half square like meter like the camp square, and very very crowded. And I told you about the water tanks.
Yeah.
And you can see the whole all the water tanks.
Yeah. And not.
And you can look at the settlement there. The only thing you can see is the boiler,
yeah.
The small boiler for hot water. And if you travel around all Israel, you will never see this. This land here behind the wall,
yeah,
was the only, like I told you, we didn't need a garden. It was a very nice like field that
our
people were good. We have beautiful places. We have lots of memories when we were kids there. Israel built the wall around all the area under like security reason, which is Israel, they use everything. Security is the
yeah
most famous word that they use.
Yeah.
They build it and they say security. But after the building of the wall, they build this huge settlement all over the land. It's not security then, it's more colonization.
Right.
An example, if it's for security, why they build it? Look up there, 3 meters far from the houses and a kilometer or more far from the settlement.
Right.
You can build it there and we can be more secure in the wall. Why you build it there here? This can show how that is like colonizing the land. You don't leave any kind of empty land. You look how the world war. Not only here, everywhere in Palestine you go, we will be like 5 kilometers far from the Palestinians and kilometers far from the Israelis.
Right.